Hi guys, it's Taz here. I haven't done a Skylanders video in quite a while now. Just to give you some idea, the guild I was in one time decided to kick me out for no reason whatsoever. Even though I'd informed them that I was actually off on holiday for a while. And as a result, I had intermittent internet. The other games I play, none of the other guilds kicked me out, and the only one that did was JT's guild. Probably just didn't feel I was good enough for them, maybe. I've got no idea, to be honest. I haven't applied for another guild, I just can't be bothered to. I only play this game very, very occasionally now compared to before. I just thought I'd do a quick video showing you what's changed since last time. Okay, you've got this new bingo event that basically gives you loads of crap. And even the main prizes themselves are pretty much crap. Okay, let's just have a quick look. Okay, as you can tell. Okay, these are the prizes you get. You get 5,000 stones, 100 gems, 30,000 coins, 80 energy. One of the, I think that's the normal one. Oh, heroic. And then you get the same if it goes all the way downwards. So the number of cards you complete, you get these upgrade stones, which are useful ultra premium tickets and so on. So at the moment, I've only claimed got the one. So, okay. Just covering this. Tons of Skylanders. Let's see if we can carry them up. Can. That's as far as we can go. Okay. These are all maxed at the moment. Max. This one. To go. All max heroes. Yep, definitely be evolving in the time soon. I don't do dungeons. Ever since I changed your characters, I just don't see what the point is. And they haven't changed it back. Just see if it's anything I can do. Until most of the others, I'm not really using the upgrade to that. And I've got pretty much all the Skylanders that you need. But I think there's about three. No. Just the one at the moment. Okay, let's see what I can do here. Let's see what rubbish we can get. I haven't done this in ages, though. Oh wow, what's the price? No voting, please. Don't need any of them. What a surprise, no voting for this again. Yes, you do get more salt stones now than before. But, to be honest, there's no point if you're not getting any legendaries. Let's see how many I get from this, probably zero. The blue tickets you get from, I think it's the next realm. Lost Souls. And if you remember in the past, we were able to get legendaries from there and everything. Now you can see from this, I'm getting nothing. Completely shafted. Not a single legend, but it was a point.
When the screaming died, sucked clear into marble sky, my killer kneels the window.
This just game. This game is just. No idea what I'm still playing. Probably on the off chance they might actually make it good again. No wonder everyone's quitting this game. Ooh, my first legend. So it is possible. After how many tickets? You get one ticket. Soul stones, 5,000 compared to before.
A new man was made by the killer's blades and the blood they sprayed. I am holy, I am great. The black path I found, it wound the
dreams and black and white as before. That's what you sent me on. Please let me know. Okay. I think that's about it.
Thank you.
as well, being awakened. I suppose we're quite useful. Running out of room soon enough. I was thinking of awakening him, but you have him with all the resources. See what we're speaking of. As you can see, the whole system is far better. that's pink. It's gold. So it is possible we've got a waiting group. That's good to know. Very rare, as you can see. Getting legendary. When the killers came, churning facts of winter rain over rivers. Now the fall. Oh, I watched the pack paddling on a thinning stack of summer in the storm. Across the yards they were in cutting paths of winter slain in hasty silence. Screaming died, sucked clear into marble sky. My brother kneeled to the window. Now eyes. Oh, how his blade did gleam with my brother's blood and its awful steam. Obviously, you get these from the world. As you can see, I've got plenty of materials, still a decent amount of balls. In his throat, he sung and struck my face with a twisted thumb, then turned, struck out. So, Realm of Souls, you get one ticket for each one of these levels you do. Mirage Tower, which goes all the way up to 80, I think. And I think the highest I've got to is 69 before. So, I'm struggling after that. Just didn't really want to try and do that. Cave of Gold is exactly that before. Medicine Woodman, exactly that before. 400. And you've got a decent amount of energy for all the heroes in the side of the arena. I don't know what I do. That's about it for this game. Thanks for watching.